Meanwhile, two Hartford police officers and a detective are recovering from injuries after being hurt during a chase. Police say this man right here, 34-year-old Ricardo Perez, was driving a stolen car when an officer saw him on Brookfield Street. That officer lost him at first, but was then able to stop him. They say as officers approached the car, Perez hit a detective with the car and then took off. During the chase, Perez damaged four police cars. Perez and the injured officers are expected to be okay.